Green, there's breaking news.
What?
Breaking news behind curtain two.
Okay, look, normally this doesn't happen, but you're going to help me do the Let's Make a Deal newscast. Come on, Doug. You're going to sit right here. When people think news, the first thing they think is Let's Make a Deal. So, here we go. Are you ready? We're going to go live in three. Quick, grab your microphone. We're going to look professional. Live in three, two, one. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Let's Make a Deal Action News. I'm your anchor, Jose Raul Jimenez Brady. And with me is my co-anchor,
Dawn.
Now, we just got a call in that there's something happening at curtain number two. And we have Let's Make a Deal's resident mothers, Tiffany Coyne and Deborah Norville. Hello, Deborah.
Hi, how are you, Wayne?
Deborah, it is a pleasure to have you on the news team.
I am so happy to be a part of the news team on this amazing show, which has always been one of my favorites since I was a little kid.
Now, as a rookie news person, we would like to ask you a couple questions, but I will turn those duties over to my co-anchor, Dawn. Dawn, ask a question about the happenings at curtain number two.
Can you describe what people have been mentioning or specifically talking about when discussing the prize behind the curtain?
Actually, I can, and this was just recently in the news. The river, which was declared biologically dead, now has sharks.
I also saw people heading to the West End, maybe for a night of entertainment.
Ah, so many things happening at that one thing behind curtain number two. Why don't we ask your second question, Dawn?
For those just tuning in, how would you describe the scene looks behind the curtain?
Oh, wow. It feels smoky, kind of foggy, gloomy maybe, I don't know.
Yeah, looks like some rain is rolling in.
Now, using all of the skills that you've learned as a news person, what do you think is behind curtain number two?
A trip to London?
It could be a trip to London. Or it could be a trip to Zonk Town. How about I give you $1,000?
No.
Tiffany, Deborah?
Yes.
What's behind curtain number two?
Let's take a look.
Here we go.
Congratulations. Sharks in the Thames.
Jet off to the ultimate European adventure with seven nights in London. You'll take a guided tour with fast-track entry to the city's most iconic landmarks that include watching the changing of the guard at Buckingham Palace and visiting the famous Big Ben Clock Tower. Round-trip airfare is included in this deal worth $11,935.
Congratulations, Dawn. You're going to London, and you get a chance to work with Deborah Norville.
Thank you, Ryan.
Would you stay and help us out?
Absolutely.
Right on.
Absolutely.
Well, let's make a deal right after this.